Hello everybody, this is Aldron here. Welcome back to Spyro Reignited Trilogy. We are doing the Ripto's Rage. So we're gonna go ahead and go to Crystal Glacier.
The Ice Wizards have imprisoned our leader, Shaman Tuck. Can you help us rescue him? It is urgent. He has our tickets to tonight's hockey game in Colossus Valley. If you get on the catapult, we'll help you across the chasm.
All right.
Climb this wall up ahead.
Thank you.
take the money bag.
Hello there, Spyro. I could arrange for you to cross this bridge for a small fee.
Okay. Yeah.
Thank you, Spyro. Now I can buy that condo in Haruko.
I don't want to.
Spyro, just hold tight for a second, and look out below!
Think those guys could have got me out of here without rolling a 2-ton snowball onto my head. Here, take this crystal. I traded some hockey.
Chase the cat, I bet.
I lost my pet snow leopard. I was busy fishing, and when I turned around, he was gone. I hope George didn't get eaten by the
I can do that. There you go, pretty cat. Tail. Pretty, it looks soft and fluffy. Probably rock solid the bone. There you go.
You found George! I'm so glad he's safe. I'll be sure to pay more attention to him from now on. All I have with me is this round, shiny thing I caught while I was fishing. You can have it if you like.
Mystery. There's supposed to be some here. No. Don't drop numbers. You fucking Christ, dickhead. Why does the number keep dropping? What the fuck? Hey, I burnt that much. Hey, he's cheating me out on this stuff. I burnt him. This is so unfair. Every time I get to 15, it drops the number!
saved us all from a grisly fate. Please accept this orb as a small token of our thanks.
You're very welcome. Well, that was it on that one. I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe.